All right. Now I put the apples on top of the ice cream. Oops, I forgot to show you guys the ice cream. So just put a couple small scoops of ice cream on there, added the apples, put a few chocolate chips on it, and now you have a great little dish. Quick, simple, not a lot of time, not a lot of ingredients. It took me like 5-6 minutes to do the whole thing. As I've always said, it's better to eat at home than it is to eat out.